Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video we are going to learn about pseudostratified epithelium. Okay, pseudostratified epithelium. First description: it is not a true stratified epithelium, but appears to be stratified. Normally in columnar epithelium, the nuclei lie in a room toward the basal part of the cells. Sometimes, however, the nuclei appear to be arranged in two or more layers, giving the impression that the epithelium is more than one cell thick. The cells are attached to the basement membrane, but are of different heights. Some cells are short and basal. Some other are tall and columnar. See once again. Pseudostratified epithelium, not a true stratified epithelium, but appears to be stratified. Normally in columnar epithelium, the nuclei lie in a row toward the basal part of the cells. Sometimes, however, the nuclei appear to be arranged in two or more layers, giving the impression that the epithelium is more than one cell thick. The cells are attached to the basement membrane, but are of different heights. Some cells are short and basal, some other are tall and columnar. The epithelium may bear cilia. We call that ciliated epithelium, and may contain goblet cells. The cilia are capable of movement. At some sites of this epithelium may display stereocilia. The epithelium may display stereocilia. See this figure. This is the figure of pseudostratified columnar epithelium. See? Columnar epithelium. See here. This is the figure of pseudostratified columnar epithelium in a section. Okay? Next. Function of pseudostratified epithelium. Okay, pseudostratified epithelium function. The tall columnar cells are secretory in nature, while the short basal cells are stem cells which constantly replace the tall cells. The cilia help in clearance of the mucus, and stereocilia help in absorption. See once again the function of the pseudostratified epithelium. The tall columnar cells are secretory in nature, while the short basal cells are the stem cells which constantly replace the tall cells. Cilia help in clearance of the mucus, and the stereocilia help in absorption. Next, location of the pseudostratified epithelium. Non-ciliated pseudostratified columnar epithelium is found in some parts of the auditory tube, the ductus deferens, and the male urethra, membranous and penile parts. Next, ciliated pseudostratified columnar epithelium is seen in trachea and in large bronchi. Pseudostratified columnar epithelium with stereocilia, or stereocilia means it is a long microvilli, is seen in the epididymis. See once again the location of pseudostratified epithelium. Non-ciliated pseudostratified columnar epithelium is found in some parts of the auditory tube, the ductus deferens, the male urethra, in membranous and penile parts. Next, ciliated pseudostratified columnar epithelium is seen in trachea and in large bronchi. Pseudostratified columnar epithelium with stereocilia, that means long microvilli, is seen in epididymis. Coming to the figure, this is the diagrammatic view of the pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium. Okay, see this figure. This is the cilia. See here, this is the cilia. This is the cilia. And this is the goblet cell. This is the goblet cell. And these are the basal cells. See here, basal cells. Okay, and this is the basement membrane. These are the parts in pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium. And coming to this figure, this is the photomicrographic picture of the pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium in trachea. Okay, this is the pseudostratified ciliated columnar epithelium in trachea. See. See here, it is not a true stratified epithelium but appears to be stratified. Normally in columnar epithelium the nuclei lie in a row toward the basal part of the cells. Sometimes however the nuclei appear to be arranged in two or more layers, giving the impression that the epithelium is more than one cell thick. In some situation pseudostratified columnar epithelium bears hair-like projections called cilia, and pseudostratified columnar epithelium seen in trachea and large bronchi. Okay, this is about the pseudostratified epithelium. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.